AG47 Recon here again for another video. Thank you for watching. And
this is me, Little AG47 Recon.
And it is the auction preview again for Saturday, July 2nd at 10 a.m. Pacific, 1 p.m. Eastern. As usual, we have a mixed bag of auction items for you. Let's start off with something simple. It is a bicentennial penny, but it is counterstruck with the North American continent of the United States and a Liberty Bell, and it has this nice trivia that's included with it. So let's start out with that one. Next, a $2 1928D Red Bill. Red Seal, I mean, not Red Bill. $2 Red Seal. Next is another one of those godless bills, but this one is a Star Note godless bill, and it's a silver certificate, and it's a succeeding number. It is 4-5 and 4-6. Two godless bills, Star Notes. Let's follow that up with an uncirculated U.S. Lincoln steel penny, 1943 P, 1943 D, and 1943 S in a capital plastics holder.
And you can see one is in the wrong way.
Yeah, that's okay. We can just fix that. Just have to unscrew it so you can get to it. We'll do a 1901 good condition Morgan. 1901 O good condition Morgan. Let's follow that up with a 1879 VG condition Morgan silver dollar. And how about a 1963 poop Benjamin Franklin half dollar? Let's do a couple of vintage rounds. This is silver bullion exchange, 1974. As you can see, it has some patina on there. It's a vintage round. Another vintage round. This is the A-Mark 1984 silver round. It's A-Mark, and you know what A-Mark is? It is one of those big companies that does dealerships on silver. Up next, a 20 gram Geiger in the plastic assay. Let's follow that up with the Magnum Opus. Let's do a 2 ounce Michael Archangel from Scottsdale Mint, still in the cardboard and sealed. So you're going to bid for two of these still together. We're going to do an MK bar. MK bar and bullion. And this one is the bull versus bear. And on the back is the MK bars. Looks like the James Bond logo also. Let's follow that up with a proof American Silver Eagle key date 1986 key date American Silver Eagle with the COA and the box, of course. How about a rare find? This is a rare find. This, as you can see, the case is actually made in Germany, and It is a three-bar set depicting three monuments in Berlin. One of the famous ones is the Brandenburg Gate. It is still sealed. It is a 1986. It is made by the sister company of Geiger Edelmetal. And the total weight, I can't verify the single weight for each one, but the total weight of this piece with the plastic is 3.7 ounces. And it's not sterling silver. It verified by the Sigma, it is 999 fine. So it is a sister made by the sister company of Geiger. And I have pictures to show you when I put this up for auction on Saturday. Let's follow that up with a 1 gram Balcambi, serial number 126887, with its companion 12688. So you're bidding for two of these. It is the Balcambi 1 gram Statue of Liberty. And we are going to close up with a 110 ounce gold, but it is a gold certified proof 70 Krugerrand. And it has an accompanying COA. According to this, only 600 has been made. The COA number is 58. Very low serial number. So, with that said, we have a lot more items on Saturday. Hope to see you guys there. We will probably add on some few more, but I found some nice ones during the Long Beach Coin Show, and I'm sharing this with you, and I will be auctioning them out. Hope to see you guys Saturday, again at 10 a.m. Pacific, 1 p.m. Eastern. If you like this video,
please give it a thumbs up.
And if you're not subscribed, click the subscribe button down there and the bell icon for notifications. Again, thank you guys all for the support. We really, really appreciate you. Please stay positive and have a great day.
Bye. See you on my next video.